How you doing, folks? Xaine here, back in Red Dead Redemption, where, well, Riaz says he's gonna have news for me soon about Williamson and Aquilera and where the hell I need to go, so I guess at the moment I'm just sitting on my thumbs and twiddling Mars. Or possibly the other way around. So I guess in the meantime I am going to see Louisa just to waste some time, I guess, and find out what's been going on with her. Because I don't really seem to have much else to do at the moment. So let's try that. Louisa, where are you, doll? Okay, you're not at your house. Are you hiding out? Sorry, dude.
Hey, señor.
You want trouble, friend?
Manos arriba. Antelas.
Tranquilo. Tranquilo, amigo. Tranquilo. Ya lo tengo.
Muévase, cabrón. Marcy!
El mundo es muy difícil. Tenemos que jugarlo bien. Ah, Mr. Marston, I knew you would come.
Thanks for the welcoming committee.
I'm sorry, we cannot be too careful. The world is very dangerous.
Especially when you greet it with a gun.
Please. Mr. Marston. My father was killed yesterday. The army found him and accused him of treason. They cut out his heart and fed it to their dogs. Allende did this. Then he took the honor of two young girls.
I'm sorry to hear that, Louisa.
My father must not die in vain. His death must mean something.
It'll mean that war is brutal and unnecessary and good people die. And that's all it will mean.
That is not enough.
Well, you know I'll do whatever I can, but I have problems of my own.
We all have problems. This is about the people. My father died for his people. For these men and for millions like them, that they may be free.
While there are guns and money, there won't be any freedom, Louisa.
Mr. Marston, the movement is on the brink of great victory. Allende knows this and has sent for reinforcements. Abraham Reyes asked personally that you stop them reaching Escalera. They are coming by the old trail. You must ambush them.
I have my own family to worry about.
Mr. Marston, I have lost my father. My mother is in the United States. My sister has fled. I have no family. Just because. Please, good actions make you a good man.
Then I'm doomed. But I will help you, out of respect for your loss.
Thank you, Mr. Marston. Thank you.
God damn it, John, you're never getting out of this place.
Let's go. We do not have much time to prepare the ambush.
So it's interesting, Louisa's got better security than bloody Reyes, apparent leader of this entire revolution.
Bring your horse or ride on the wagon with me.
Father.
His death must not be in vain. Now we shall fight even harder to win power for Abraham.
I admire your devotion.
He is a true revolutionary. A man who puts the needs of others before his own. A man who fights out of love rather than hate. But you know this already. I heard about the battle at Chupa Rosa. How he killed nearly 100 soldiers to save your life.
It'll go down in legend. I'm sure of that.
Can I trust you, Mr. Marston?
In what way?
You have done so much for me and my family, but I still can't forgive you for helping Allende, for what you did to the rebels.
I'm here for two men, that's it. Not to take sides. And certainly not to fight a war that isn't mine, and makes no sense.
You make a choice by not making a choice, you know.
Linde betrayed me. I saw him do bad things. Things that disgust even me.
Allende is pura maldad. One day I will cut his heart out.
Me? You? Him? We're all shooting people. Don't really seem like we're so very different.
The difference is why, Mr. Marston? The ideals we hold, there can never be revolution without blood.
Until people forget what they're shooting for, and just enjoy killing for its own sake.
You Americans forget too quickly. That is the problem. If it wasn't for your revolution, you would still be making tea for the English.
At least we knew where we stood. It's more difficult to understand why your own people treat you like shit.
It is the same here. We fought off the Spanish. We fought off the French. We even fought off the Americans. Finally, Mexico won its independence, and all we've done since then is fight each other.
At least you're keeping up tradition.
It will end when Abraham takes control. When the Spanish left, we renamed this province Nuevo Paraiso, New Paradise. One day, it will live up to its name. Convoy will be coming from the east.
We going to steal their supplies?
No, destroy them and kill everyone. Abraham wants to send a message. You have experience with explosives?
A little. It's been a long time.
Good, because we do not. You will man the detonator. My men are waiting there for us. They will also need your help setting up the dynamite.
I'll do my best.
We will do this for my father, John. There they are. These men will help you rig dynamite on the road. Please tell them where to place it. I'll be waiting up above, watching for the wagons.
Okay, follow me, gentlemen.
You are the expert, gringo. Show us where.
So, yeah, again, John, you're just gonna kill a whole bunch of soldiers for no real apparent reason. I mean, yeah, honor her father's death and all, but is this really the way to do it?
We must be fast, the convoy will be here soon!
I'm working on it, dude. Yeah, bugger it, let's find another one here.
Another one here!
And I probably want some before the bridge. I don't actually know what direction they're coming from, so kind of makes it a bit tricky to plan. Okay, smack bang in the middle. Go for it. I'm going to take a guess. If she's planting further down the road, that... If she's taking the wagon further down the road that way...
Hurry! We don't have much time!
Aye, I'm on it, dude, I'm thinking. Let's plant one really far up. I'm gonna take a guess that they're coming this way. If they're not, I'm pretty humped. Oh, is that too far out? Son of a bitch. That seems awfully close to that last one. Yeah, I'm kind of concerned this is all just going to go off at once. Right, dude, last one there. Oh, none of it's going to go off until I actually... Oh, hit the detonator. Okay. Now I get it. So I guess now I just wait until as much of that's covered as possible. Nee bother. Oh, where the hell am I going? There it is. Alright, doll, how you doing?
I'm glad you are here to help us.
Ah, no worries.
Get ready, John. Allende will fall eventually. I have faith that could move mountains.
I think you want to leave that one last, don't you? I think you want to just go for this one when they hit it. And work your way back. Aye, chill doll, take it easy.
Now!
Go for it! Well, kind of missed that one. Bugger it. Leave a detonator, John. Whoa! Okay, that should downhill, I suppose.
So now you want to kill me as well.
No, I don't want to kill you. Shush, what are you talking about? Give me a horse. Give me a goddamn horse. Chase that bugger. Damn it! Let's try that again, shall we? Now the question is, do I need to take out everyone or just the wagons?
Quick! Now is your chance!
Aye, I hear you.
That wagon is in range!
Come on, guys. Well, they're taking out the horses. Come on, you. I'll do it.
Concentrate. Come on.
Thank you, Mr. Marston. We are a step closer to power. My father would be very proud.
I hope it was worth it.
I must return to Campo Mirada. Meet me there when you can. I will do my best to return the favor.
Listen, Armas! John! Thank God you have come. That wretched animal de Santa has been sent to oversee a massacre in El Sepulcro. Come, we must stop him and finally kill that vermin and all of Allende's other followers.
Go now. My men will show you the way. I will stay with the camp.
No worries, you stay here, doll. I shall take care of this for sure. Yeah, maybe he can. Maybe I'll just put a bullet in him before he gets a chance. Granted, I might want to get the information, but god damn it, this'll be worth it. Finally get a chance to take out this bastard. Alright guys, where are we off to?
We must save our energy.
Oh, fair enough, no worries. Right, troops. Let's do this.
Not to open fire till I make a move. We don't want to give him a chance to escape. And leave De Santa to me. I need him alive.
We will wait for your lead, señor.
En el nombre del gobierno provincial del coronel Allende y del estado de este país, te condeno a muerte por traición. ¿Tienes algunas últimas palabras?
No. Come on, quick!
So what, all planning goes out the window just as soon as they fire one bullet? I thought you were to wait for my orders. Fine. Let's do this. Where the hell is De Santa? And where the hell are they all hiding? Shit. John, get in cover, man. You are not invincible. What are you doing, son? There's... Oh fuck, De Santa's running for it. Dude! Busy here! Bugger off! Oh come on, horse, where are you?
You'll pay for what you did in Chuparosa!
Thank you! Good timing, son! No idea what you were about to say there, dude. To be honest, not really worrying about it. Bloody get that hog tie on him, well done.
Soldados! Que alguien me ayude!
Yeah, you just keep shouting,
We have the entire Mexican army after you. Please, we can come to an agreement.
Absolutely, we can. We can agree that you're a dick. Right, on a back.
Let's go, shall we?
Think about what you are doing.
Oh, I've been thinking about this for a while, son.
Come on.
Let's go. Hope ride ain't too bumpy for you.
Spare me, and I will make you a rich man.
I'm sure you will, son. I am sure you will. Is that one of your guys still alive? Oh, not anymore. Fair enough. Right, back on the horse.
Let's go.
All right, troops, how you doing? I was at the bloody entrance. This bloody thing just get over. Well done.
Let me go. I am begging you.
Right, take your time. Aye, oh, you son of a right. Come go on. Over that bloody wall. Walk up to the entrance.
You're angry. I can understand that.
Whoa there.
Oh, I don't know. Many hours have I put into this, I still can't control. Will you stand still, horse? Fuck's sake.
Escuela!
Wait. Okay, alright. Shit. Alright. Casa Madrugada. It's holed up there. Now hurry up and kill me. Or just let me go. Okay?
Can we kill this piece of shit now, senor? Or would you like to pleasure yourself?
I told you what you wanted!
Do you know what, man? Yeah, you're not worth it.
What are you waiting for?
They can do it. I'm out here, son. Have a good life.
He's all yours, fellas. I got what I need.
What's left of it?
It is done. Come on. Now we find your friend.
Oh, we're actually going there right now. Bloody hell.
What are you doing? Thank you, compadre. It should really have been you. Come on.
Fuck it, dude.
I don't like to kill a man on his knees, even if he does deserve it.
That man is responsible for hundreds of innocent deaths, maybe thousands. He will burn in hell.
We all will, my friend.
Espinosa is dead. De Santa is dead. The army is without leaders. We must move on Allende now before it's too late.
First, you need to help me find Javier Escuela.
So... okay, I mean, if we're going for Escuela at the moment, I'm guessing...
We was friends
dude,
once.
Try to talk here.
A long time ago, but not anymore.
Old friends make their worst enemies.
You're telling me?
Escuela is known in this province. He was a revolutionary one, but then he went to your country. Now they say he kills for anybody who will pay.
That sounds about right.
Okay, Escuela, let's find this man. I mean, I guess Malianson's not going to be with him, otherwise... yeah, there seems a bit too much still to be tied up for that.
Deserted. Is it always this quiet?
No, but maybe the girls are all occupied.
I know you're here!
Yeah, this has got a ton of shit in it.
Abraham Reyes! Look up! It's a trap!
No shit, it's a trap! Get the road, doll!
Too close!
You're going down. Anyone else? You! I don't think I can see anyone else. That'll do for a start. You might want to get in cover, John. Well done. Oh, for God's sake, at least kill them. Well done. Many's left. One guy there. Where's the other two? I don't even see them. Oh, there's one of them. Right, heads up, son. Thank you. Here's your pal. Can I get him from here? Possibly. Right, dude, you're the last one left. Where are you? Good night!
Hey, you, lady. Where's Javier Escuela?
Javier Escuela? He hasn't been seen around here in months. You shot up this place for him, huh? I wouldn't spit on him if he was on fire.
I don't blame you. But Captain DeSanta said he was here.
And you believe him? You must be more stupid than you look. Go shoot up some place, Sauce.
Should have known, really. Yeah, the man's last dying words were a lie. What were the chances? So, back to Reyes, I guess. I'm guessing we're going to have to take out Allende before we actually get to find out where the hell Escuela is. And I bet when I do, I bet he's not even in Mexico. I bet they've fled back over the border after all this time.
Hey! Baboso!
What?
Get over here!
Oh, do you know what, dude? Shut it.